Thank you. Thank you. Saint Michael said, Saint Margaret said, Saint Catherine said, they said, Saint Michael said, Saint Catherine said, Saint Margaret said, she said, Saint Margaret said, Saint Catherine said, Saint Margaret said, Saint Catherine said, Saint Michael said, she said, she said, he said, she said, he said, Saint Margaret said, Saint Catherine said, Saint Michael said, they said, they said, they said, she said, they said, Saint Michael said, Saint Margaret said, Saint Catherine said, she said, she said, he said, she said, she said, he said, she said, Saint Margaret said, Saint Catherine said, she said, she said, he said, they said, she said, they said, she said, she said, he said, Saint Michael said, Saint Catherine said, Saint Michael said, Saint Margaret said, she said, she said, he said, she said, he said, he said, she said, he said, she said, he said, Joan, 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 she said, Joan. Joan, he said, she said, Joan, he said, Saint Michael said, Saint Catherine said, Saint Margaret said, Joan, 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 Saint Margaret said, Saint Catherine said, Saint Michael said, they said, they said, they said, they said, they said, she said, they said, she said, she said, she said, she said, she said, She said, Joan, Saint Michael said, Saint Margaret said, Saint Catherine said, Joan, Saint Michael said, Saint Catherine said, Saint Margaret said, Joan, speak. Saint Margaret said, Saint Catherine said, Saint Michael said, John, speak, John, speak, boldly speak, speak, boldly speak, speak, boldly speak, boldly speak, bold, speak, boldly say, say, say. Boldly, when they question you, speak boldly, speak boldly, speak, speak boldly, speak. Saint Margaret said, Saint Margaret said, Saint Michael said, Saint Catherine said, Joan, Joan, speak, speak, boldly, speak, boldly, speak, boldly, speak, say, boldly, say, boldly, say, boldly, say, boldly, say, speak, speak, boldly. Speak boldly, John. Speak boldly. Say, speak boldly. Say boldly, say, Saint Margaret said, Joan, speak boldly. Speak boldly, Saint Michael, Sir John, John, speak boldly, speak. Speak boldly, speak boldly, speak boldly, speak boldly, John, speak boldly. Speak boldly, speak boldly.
Thank you. Thank you. I want to say a few words about the music. Number one is there are three pieces on the program. The first is called Evil Nigger, and the second is called Gay Gorilla, and the third is called Crazy Nigger. Now, these are three pieces that can be played by any number of instruments. The reason I have them for pianos here is because for practical reason, one can play this piece therefore with just four people and then four pianos. But if melody instruments were playing, probably a good number would be somewhere in the area of maybe 10 instruments, 10 to 18 instruments, usually of the same family. So therefore, another version could be for, let's say, 18 stringed instruments. These particular pieces formally are an attempt to what I call make organic music. That is to say, the third part of any part, of the third measure, or the third section, the third part, has to contain all of the information of the first two parts and then go on from there. So therefore, unlike romantic music or classical music where you have actually different sections and you have these sections which, for instance, are in great contrast to the first section or to some other section in the piece, these pieces, they're not exactly perfect yet. They're not perfect. But there's an attempt to make every section contain all of the information of the previous sections, or else taking out information at a gradual and logical rate. Now, there was a little problem with the titles of the piece. There were some students and one faculty member who felt that the titles were somehow derogatory in some manner, being that the word nigger is in it. These particular titles, the reason I use them is because, in fact, there's a whole series of these pieces, and they're called, they can be called a nigger series. Now, the reason I use that particular word is because for me it has what I call a basicness about it. That is to say, I feel that in any case, the first niggers were, of course, field niggers. And upon that is really the basis of what I call the American economic system. Without field niggers, you wouldn't really have such a great and grand economy that we have. So that is what I call the first and great nigger, field niggers. And what I mean by niggers is that thing which is fundamental, that person or thing that attains to a basicness, a fundamentalness, and eschews that thing which is superficial or what can we say, elegant. So that, a nigger for me is that kind of thing which is, attains himself or herself to the ground of anything, you see. And that's what I mean by nigger. So there are many niggers. There are many kinds of niggers. There are, of course, 99 names of Allah, but then there are 52 niggers. And so therefore, we are playing two of these niggers. Now, the reason I use Gay Gorilla, G-U-E-R-R-I-L-L-A, that one, is because these names, let me put a little sub-system here. These names, either I glorify them or they glorify me. And in the case of Gorilla, that glorifies Gay. That's to say, there aren't many gay gorillas. I don't feel that that gaydom does have that strength. So therefore, I use that word in the hopes that they will. You see, I don't feel that gay gorillas can really match with Afghani gorillas or PLO gorillas. But let us hope in the future that they might. You see, that's why I use that word gorilla. It means a gorilla is someone who is, in any case, sacrificing his life for a point of view. And you know, if there is a cause, and if it is a great cause, those who belong to that cause will sacrifice their blood, because without blood there is no cause. So therefore, that is the reason that I use gay gorilla, in hopes that I might be one, if called upon to be one.